I think it's a game that's gonna stir a lot of passion around the city. I mean, it's UC versus Xavier, and I know our guys are excited. Certainly, we're looking forward to also playing down in Nippert. Puts us on a bigger stage, you know. Obviously, FCC has played their home matches there. The U.S. national team, men and women, have played there. So I think for our guys, it's just a special opportunity because we don't get to play there very often. And, you know, with everything that's down there and the historical significance of Nippert, I think it's just an awesome time, and it'll be a great night for soccer in Cincinnati.
Playing in Nippert is going to be huge. Hopefully we'll have a good atmosphere, take it to Xavier, bring home a win. Being from Cincinnati, I've always been a Cincinnati fan. Playing here has always been a dream of mine, so... You know, this rivalry has always been around and always be around, so it's always an exciting game no matter what.
I thought that our guys showed a lot of resilience coming from behind. Certainly when you get scored on, you know, your heads can drop and, you know, and things can go south for you. But I thought our guys handled it well. I thought our response after their goal was good. And then, you know, we got really good play from guys on the bench. Craigton came off and in his first touch came on, and on his first touch he scored. And then DC was able to get the winner off the restart. So, you know, we're just happy for our guys that we won the game, because I think it brings us confidence and belief. And going into Xavier, that means a lot.
Yeah, you know, we had a good spring. We worked really hard. I got a lot of minutes in the spring season. We got some good results there. We're just looking to keep getting better every time. And every time I hit the field, you know, I wear that Cincinnati on my chest. I'm ready to bring it.
For us, it's a journey, you know, and every game brings something new, and it brings different challenges. I think this group just has great spirit about them. They enjoy being around each other. They fight for each other, and sometimes that makes up for a lot of things. And I think for us, you know, the Xavier game is obviously a special game because, you know, it's a local rivalry. For the new guys, they're going to find out what this rivalry means. For the local players and guys who have been in this game, they understand that it's for bragging rights, you know. But more importantly for us, it's a chance also to maybe continue the momentum that we built up from the, you know, from the Albany game. So, you know, it'll be a great night for soccer in Cincinnati.